It's all about the practicing because every day is very powerful because it moves the information that you know and that you learn, that you practice into the part of the brain that is so easily accessible that you need to try to remember it. It's not gonna happen unless you practice. In any type of language learning, I think the ultimate goal is to think in that language, right? The thinking. That way, you can be for sure be spontaneous in any conversation that you make with that language because you are thinking in that language, so you just spit it out. There's no translation. If you understand the consequences of being practicing, not being practicing, it doesn't matter if you're shy. You're gonna go. If you completely understand that, you're gonna go. Thoughts come through, comes and go all the time, and the thoughts are created and executed based on one language, at least, or based on language, right? Without knowing any language, I don't know what kind of thought we're gonna have. That's interesting, actually.
Okay.
En realidad, queríamos entregarles todos juntos 9 porque sea muy confundidos. Si entregamos cada uno
separados,
entonces
about learning and practicing, not just learning, right? You gotta practice in order to be able to speak that language fluently, spontaneously, without thinking, without translating. And that's the beautiful thing, that when it happens, it's amazing. You don't need to translate. You think in that language, you speak that language spontaneously without thinking a lot. And by being able to do so it's like freedom. You acquire the freedom. It's an amazing thing.
Okay.
Vamos a checar los archivos y asegurar que tengan todos.
We are a master of our primary language. For me, a Japanese, now almost English is my primary language. I think in English, dream in English most of the time.
Les mandamos las hojas que tiene todos en todos referencias. Pero vamos a mandarlas otra vez hoy para asegurar.
Vamos a tener en BIN para que ya.
BIN.
Porque les cargamos las referencias y no, o sea, no las muestra. Yo creo que hay algo ahí en el archivo que no nos deja, pero si lo mandan en BIN, pues estaría mejor.
BIN. No trabajamos con BIN. Solo trabajamos con CAD. Entonces, lo que podamos hacer es bindear los archivos para hacer un archivo que tenga todos
sí,
información.
Por favor.
Sí.
Ya nos vuelven a mandar el enlace.
I think in English now, so I don't have any problem speaking in English because I'm just spitting out what occurred in my mind. So, and then also I've been trying to do the same thing in Spanish as well as salsa dancing, right? Salsa dancing I consider as another language. Of course, Spanish is another language. I'm pretty good at Spanish language, but you know, I still haven't dreamt with Spanish, right? I want to dream in Spanish instead of in English, right? Or in Japanese.
Las cuatro abajo son casi listas, pero tenemos que rápidamente revisar las tres arriba. Para asegurar las cosas están bien.
¿Cuál de...? O sea, las cuatro de ahí de áreas públicas, ¿esas ya están, o sea, casi para ya entregarlas?
Bueno, vamos a revisarlo todo y... Sí. Si quieres que empecemos con las que te entreguemos las de arriba, te entregamos primero las de arriba.
You know, my profession, landscape architecture, I studied years, right, for years, that language, you know, at school. And even after I graduated, I went to internship and, you know, become employed, and I kept practicing, right, in order to be fluent in that language of landscape architecture, language, art, and science. You have to find the time to accumulate that hours, right, in order to be good at it. So you have to practice the language, right, and just not just learning, you have to practice. Amazing thing. So we got practice, and that's a requirement as a human being. You know, as a human being, to learn and acquire any language skill is our privilege, because that's our capability as a human being. But the practicing in order to acquire any language is our requirement. We cannot get away without practicing. So go practice, not just studying the books and whatever. We got to practice that language. And then, you know, it must be, I would say, even 5 minutes. It must be every day. Learning Spanish is about practicing. Learning part, studying part is important to get the foundation, because foundation is something that you need to know, you need to understand, then go into practice. Malcolm Gladwell wrote about 10,000 hours. So in order for people to be really good at, like, you know, master something, in order to master something, people typically will need to spend 10,000 hours practicing it, right? You don't need to, you know, overwhelm with 10,000 hours when it comes to learning language or learning Spanish, because, you know, you don't need to be really good at or master it from the beginning, right? You want to be at, you know, to get to the level that you can start enjoying communicating with other people in that language. That's the level that you want to aim first, and that will come actually very quickly.